auspicious occasion of our nation's 71st Independence Day. I extend my warmest greetings to the people of Nagaland.
Commander, Miss Angela.
Part to play an instrumental role in resolving our political problem. The Nagaland Legislative Assembly has constituted the political affairs committee to vigorously pursue with the government of India.
For similar successes in other parts of the state, I am happy that the MOU for implementation of the Nagaland Forest Management Project.
I extend my warmest greetings to the people of Nagaland. Today, we join the rest of our countrymen in celebrating this historic occasion of